Whoa, this is gorgeous. Take a look at that AMG engine, guys. AMG branding right here. 385 horsepower on this magnificent GLC 43. Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This right here is the 2020 AMG GLC 43 Coupe. In this video, I'll show you guys the exterior features of this beautiful car. Take a look at the interior, listen to the sound from the engine. Starting here from the front, performance and handling features the AMG enhanced 3-liter V6 by turbo engine, producing a staggering 385 horsepower with 384 pound-feet of torque. Total retail on this beautiful car is 75,315. The exterior on this car is the graphite gray metallic. Interior is the black leather with red stitching and the natural grain gray oak wood trim, the GLC 43 Coupe. Now, starting with the side profile of this GLC 43 Coupe, you will notice the design elements on this car, horizontal lines right here in the middle. And this is the graphite gray metallic. It's a very gorgeous exterior color and is sitting on these magnificent Y-spoke rims. They're sort of Y-shaped on each of these and they have black accents. The front brakes are perforated with the silver brake calipers. This one has the bi-turbo 4MATIC emblem right here. Stepping back a bit, you'll notice the high gloss black elements on this car around the windows, black side mirror housings, gorgeous, gorgeous Panamericana grille at the front, new design. It has one eyebrow which curves onto this side. Those are the LED high performance lights with the vertical slats on the grille itself. Massive Mercedes logo right here. So that's your active distance Distronic, which work very magnificently with your radar systems right here. Offers you a bunch of driver packages for safety. So lane changes, distance maintenance as well to the car in front of you. The other feature on this car, it has very subtle AMG power domes. So these features on the hood of the car, those are the power domes. Lower profile on this car, you have a magnificent front splitter. Because of the AMG Knight package, you have those high gloss black elements. The underguard is also blacked as well. So notice right here, you have the gap for the airflow around the car. On the other side as well, you notice that gap on the lower bumper. And this is the panorama grille with the AMG badging right here. You have a bunch of sensors at the front for your driver packages and parking as well. You have a front-facing camera right here. So really appreciate the massive air intake on the lower part of the bumper. For maximum cooling, again, this is a 385 horsepower engine, needs a lot of airflow to cool the engine. T-beam LED headlamps. So those are multi-beam LEDs. I'm gonna step back so you can really appreciate the design on the front of this car. On the hood, you have the Mercedes logo, which is affixed right here. I just love how these chrome vertical slats on the panorama grille accent the color on this car. The bi-turbo 4MATIC Plus badging is also on this side of the car. Horizontal lines on the side. And notice the wheel arches. So let me know what you think about the wheel arches on the car. I know many of you will love them, but some of you may not. It gives it a rather sporty look. It has the quad exhaust system. So this car has the AMG Performance exhaust system. You have the affixed rear spoiler. And I think it looks absolutely magnificent. I really appreciate the design from this perspective. You have full LED taillights. And these are massive LED taillights. and they have the inscription right here, says Mercedes-Benz inside the taillight. Wraps around from this side of the car to the other side on the trunk. Let's take a look at the lower part of the car. A magnificent rear diffuser. You have a class 2 trailer hitch right here. So if you want to tow a package or your camper, you want to hook it up to this class 2 trailer hitch right here, which has the electronic hookup over here as well. So let me know what you guys think about the circular exhaust tips. And because of the AMG Knight package, these are high gloss black chrome tips on the exhaust system. I can see the AMG inscription on the left, GLC 43 on the right, and the Mercedes in the middle. Take a look at the trunk space on this GLC 43 coupe. You have this cargo cover that you pull up and you fix it right on these hooks on the side. So that's your cargo cover, which retracts inside. You have AMG floor mats, and these seats actually fold down, so you have options down here to control the seats and the height of this car. So there's a height adjuster button right here, which raises or lowers the car. On the other side, so this car has the electronic trunk close, and the button is right here, says stop. Trunk is closed. So take a look, guys. This is a magnificent car. I think it's right on the money. If you're looking for a brand new GLC 43, this would be the one. And this is an AMG, of course. So really appreciate the design. So as we always do, let's start from here, taking a look at the passenger profile. You have memory seating on this car. Take a look at the natural ash grain wood trim on this car. And the Burmester speaker system. It has black leather and red contrast stitching. So this entire door is leather wrapped. So really appreciate the design on the leather here. And down here you have the AMG illuminated door sill on this car. It says AMG. Sorry for the sunlight here. It's kind of bright, but you have AMG illumination on the door sill down here. So these are leather seats. And it has thigh support on these leather seats. So take a look at the stitching on the seat. Very good looking headrests. You can see and really appreciate the red stitching on it. And right here you have these circular air vents inside this car. You do have three circular air vents in the middle. You have one on the other side. The grain trim, the wood trim, flows on the center console down here. Take a look at the driver's side door. You do have memory seating for your driver. As I mentioned, on the other side, this one offers you thigh support. So this button right here offers you thigh support for your seat. So those are your seating options and control buttons.
high quality mirror controls as well, red contrast stitching, and the natural ash grain wood. This is actually oak on the door panels. Burmester speaker system. And you have actually two cup holders right here. And then your trunk release button is right here. It does have the AMG door illumination right here. Door sills are AMG illuminated as well. Sport pedals, because it's an AMG. Your lighting options are around right down here. Circular air vents. And really appreciate the leather on the top dashboard. So you have the red contrast stitching. Very good quality interior on this car. Taking a look at the driver side profile, this is the AMG high performance steering wheel, which is a flat bottom right here, and it's actually leather wrapped with the red contrast stitching on the steering wheel as well. And it has controls on either side for your displays at the front. The displays on the left have these control options right here. The right display has these options right here. And because it's a high performance SUV and an AMG, you have paddle shifters on the back of the steering wheel. So this is your downshift, and your upshift is right here. So really appreciate the design. This is a magnificent interior on the GLC 43 Coupe. Let's talk through some of the different cabin features on this car. You have the AMG high performance steering wheel, which is flat bottom. It does have the paddle shifters behind it. You have controls on the left and the right hand side for your different LCD displays at the front. Circular air vents. Climate control systems are right here in the center. You have one on the left, three in the middle and one on the right hand side. And then in high gloss black lacquer trim, you have other options down here, telephone, navigation, radio, and your hazard options down here as well. Cup holders are inside here, which complement very well with the Burmester speaker system on that side of the car. Memory seating options as well. You have the aluminium trim on the upper dash, which really complements the circular air vents as well. You have cup holders. So you have two cup holders, NFC charging, center console, which has the dynamic select option as well on your exhaust systems. Control pad has a lower profile, almost flush to this part of the car, the center console itself. So let's take a look at the options. You have your dynamic select, you have suspension options, and your exhaust button is right here. This is an AMG, so if you want to really hear the bangs and the kicks from the engine, you want to press that button and you'll get louder revs from the car. The engine sound will be enhanced. As I mentioned, AMG high performance steering wheel, which is with a black leather. It has these options. So really appreciate the AMG design. LCD displays right here. These buttons here control the center console right here. And then your emergency services will be up here. So you have your reading lights, SOS button, Mercedes me option up here. So you have your reading lights, cabin lights, interior lights, SOS button, as well as Mercedes me. Sun visors. These are pretty standard sun visors. So you do have a light up here once you open the sun visor. And there is a speaker here for your voice activated systems. Hey Mercedes.
How may I help you?
So once you say that, the speaker is able to...
What can I do for you?
Hey Mercedes, I'm hot.
You can, for example, enter a destination, call somebody, or select a radio station. What do you want to do?
Turn off the radio. Kid sits in the back. So very good option for this car. You have your Burmester speaker system on the door. Really appreciate the design in the back seats. So you have additional cup holders down here. And if you want to tuck those away, that's how you close them. And then on the back door as well, Burmester speaker system. Heated seats. Press the start button. This is gorgeous. Take a look at that AMG engine, guys. AMG branding right here. 385 horsepower on this magnificent GLC 43. As you can see on this design, very clean design, very crisp. Not a whole bunch of wires going around. So that's really the AMG engine on this GLC 43. So it has its cover. And take a look at your wipers inside. So let's go right ahead and close it. You have controls on either side of the steering wheel. So let's go to home. And I want to show you guys all the features on this MBUX system. So let's start on the extreme right. So you have your vehicle settings, Mercedes, me and apps.
How may I help you?
Let's go back home. So as you can tell, this car has voice activated systems. So the MBUX system works very well with the Mercedes voice activation system.
How may I help you?
Just like that. So let's start on the extreme right. You have settings, vehicle settings. Let's go inside. You have your quick access assistance, vehicle light system, and all the other options in this car. This car has autonomous driving right here and your lane keep assist systems. You can also adjust the height on this car with this option right here. Then you have the apps which come with the car. Another cool feature I love is the AMG performance. Let's go into that. And here you have your vehicle setting. So as I change the dynamic options on the car, so right now it's on sport mode, and that's the comfort, individual mode, and then slippery for different terrains. I'm gonna leave it on sport mode. And in sport, you can adjust your exhaust systems as well. So let's take a look at the engine. And here you have this magnificent engine selection display. Therefore, as you rev the car, you can see the engine torque goes up and down. And then you have consumption, so your fuel consumption. You can see your average MPG. Let's go into vehicle. And this feature allows you to see the acceleration and how much brake you have applied on the car. So as I press on the brake, this metric changes. So let's go right back. You have comfort, which offers you ambient lighting as well. So you have 64 colors to choose from. So you have multicolor system to choose from. So as you move this around, the lighting inside the car changes. You can also adjust the brightness of how bright you want it to be. This is fully touch screen, you can do that. Go back to media. Your media center is right there. Radio. Then you have navigation systems. So those are your navigation systems. You have your telephone. And then another cool feature I love down here when you swipe up is your themes. So if you wanna travel, you set the trip theme and it changes this to a map option. Go back to themes. The lounge option changes to a more entertainment focused display and have all your features for entertainment. You can mute your sound, play HD music and search for a station. At the touch of a button right here. Very easy menu options. Then the standard look. This is the standard look on this GLC 43 Coupe, which allows you to look at the performance, the engine torque, the oil temperature, and the engine temperature as well. So you can see how hard or how easy your car is working based on these options. Let's go back. So you also have the racetrack option. Now right off the bat, when you adjust the racetrack, all your options changes here as well as down here. Your suspension is actually tightened up right now. You have more sound coming from your tailpipes, and the displays on the left hand side change to a more AMG focused theme. So this is the AMG theme. I think this is my best theme on this car, and you can see your revving is actually higher on this car right now. And then the other option, using these buttons right here, you can adjust the display on this right hand side. So when I swipe down, you can see your G-forces. Can see your boost. It says please activate track pace, tire pressure options, and then your fuel consumption and your maps. So this display gives you a ton of options on this car. So that's a bit about the themes. If we go back, can see it's actually activated this button here. Shows you now on the AMG track based theme, which gives you this very gorgeous display here. Really appreciate the design and the driver experience from this perspective. I think if this would be a better buy compared to an X3, in my opinion. Can see that everything is within reach. You don't have to work too hard. Your lighting is right here. Everything is within reach of the driver, so it's very driver focused. This car has a sunroof right here, so if you're driving and just want to enjoy the air quality or just want to recline with the breeze, you have a gorgeous sunroof at the top of the GLC 43. So that's really the interior of this GLC 43. Now, if you like this car, let me know in the description what features you love about this GLC 43, and tell me which other cars you want to see on the channel. I'm more than happy to put out a new video, but make sure you subscribe. Again, I cannot say this enough. Please subscribe to my channel and I really, really appreciate it. Check out the car. So let's step outside. So that's the GLC 43. Take a look at the headlamps. Review of the GLC 43. I know a lot of you watch my videos. I want you guys to subscribe. Hit the bell icon so you receive notifications when I post a new video. And again, guys, go ahead, hit subscribe. There's no reason why you should not subscribe to check out weekly Mercedes as well as Mercedes AMG videos right here on this channel. Let's go.